Ensuring all people have the skills and education to meet their full potential is what we in labor have always fought for. Now we have a new partner to help us reach this goal.
One Million Books!
Research shows that access to books is a critical part of a quality education. Unfortunately, not all children have equal opportunities to read. While middle-class neighborhoods have an average 13 books per child, poorer neighborhoods have one book for 300 children. With AFT members seeing firsthand how the lack of access to books negatively impacts poor children, the American Federation of Teachers started a groundbreaking partnership with First Book in 2011 to help close the literacy gap. And since then, more than 100 AFT local affiliates, working with faith-based organizations, community groups, other unions, and parent groups, has helped distribute nearly 2 million books to help instill a lifelong love of reading and learning. This spring, the AFL-CIO sponsored a book distribution at its headquarters, where Washington, D.C. teachers and school support staff picked up over 40,000 new books to give to their students.
It's about giving a first book to a child who might not otherwise get a book.
We are so proud to be partners with you guys and to be part of the great tradition of fine teachers and the wonderful things that you do for kids every single day.
I think the unique thing about the partnership between First Book and the labor movement is that it's really tangible.
Literacy is the one thing that prevents our students from moving forward. And in many cases, it's because they don't have access in terms of community libraries, school libraries, many of them are closed. This is an opportunity for students to have access to books, and teachers are excited about it.
The labor movement, it is not about one union. It is about a group of unions who have come together to say, we're a collection of many, not for our own benefit, but for the benefit of our society.
I can think of fewer examples of putting words into action than what's spread out right here in front of me. And we are so proud to be a part of this event, and we're so proud to continue working to make the lives of working people and everyday Americans a little better.
This is a great story. Tar Beach.
I think union members and leaders throughout the country should get involved with First Book because it is representative of what we in the labor movement stand for. It's about offering opportunities to young people.
United Way is very excited about working with the labor movement in this project. Together, what we can accomplish is much bigger than the sum of our parts.
Community service liaisons have a wonderful opportunity through First Book to partner their labor movement with United Way in a way that engages the community both for United Way services and with our labor members, and to reclaim the promise of public education throughout our country.
So often, we in the labor movement have a struggle where we ask members of the community to support us in a strike or walk a picket line, and I think working with First Book is an opportunity to show, you know what, the labor movement is there for the community.
It speaks to what Samuel Gompers said. What does labor want? It wants more schoolhouses and less jails. It wants more books and less arsenal. It wants more learning and less vice. And this is the embodiment of all of those things that the labor movement was founded on.